Here are the handholds. Not so tricky. Did you get that, Silence? No? Fitting name you got there.
Take a seat at the campfire and we'll have a little chat.
How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict Tallneck that's been extensively modified. Climb the Tallneck. Grafted into the tuft of its disk, you'll find a module source. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse. Before I sensed the threat they might become, it was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. We have more important things to do than ask questions. For war yet to come.
explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. It doesn't concern you. Now, head for that bridge. The Tornets are just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm. Here we go.
You getting this? I see the legs of a Tornet down there, but no Tornet.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them, or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the Tornet and destroy the module on top.
Go. Blasts
and boulders crashing down. The sun shall remember their sacrifice.
Two arms! Now, fight!
Pursue her!
Operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret.
So long as King Itamen languishes at Sunfall, coddled by his mother, he will never learn the true lesson.
This armor. There's only one man big enough to wear this. Helas. This is his shelter? Not exactly fancy.
What would you expect of a fanatic? His only extravagance is his brutality.
So you know him?
Just enough to want to stop him.
He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now how about finding that Tornet?
Alert. Irregular data flow near. Security may be compromised.
Feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
Ha. see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Italy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Entity has come here. Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's Sunfall. We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him. If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silas, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn.
Thank you. traitors, the whole tribe.